So how are you guys? Finosh, Najib, I think I'm hearing it for the first time. Parag, Karant, good afternoon to everyone. How was Diwali? Good evening. This is Kasi. Okay, first time. Yes, Finosh, I've read your name for the first time. It's a different name, so I can make out that you're joining for the first time. So how was Diwali, guys? Tell me, did you all burst the crackers, or it was a green Diwali? How did you all celebrate? How did you all celebrate Diwali? Tell me, was it good? Good, good. This is Hemant. Good evening. Haha, unique name indeed. Firoz, Diwali was real amazing. Good, 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 good. So we made money on Diwali. How many of you traded with me? Tell me that. Did anyone traded with me along with me? We did two trades. Celebrated with crackers. Okay. So, Diwali, Delhi NCR is choking. And we almost, had a better Diwali in the sense lesser cracker this time, and the air was less polluted. But otherwise, the NCR Delhi gets very, very polluted around Diwali times. It's so bad to go out at this time. So, anyway, this time it was better. So how many of you traded with me? I gave two trades if I remember correctly. One was I just forgot. Two trades we did. I was not aware, but there was live trading. I'm undergoing combined course. Okay, Manapuram. Yes, one was Manapuram, and there was another trade that we did. Two of the trades we did on Diwali day, and both were fine. Like both did pretty well. The other one, I think ACC. If I remember, November 8th, November 7th. There were two trades that we did, and both of them did okay. So ACC and we did Manapuram, right? And both of them did fine. So anybody traded with me and made money? You made 3,000. Yeah, you posted. I think I saw your screenshot. Good, 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 good. So and it's so good to see your green screenshots. Like for me, that's Diwali. When you all post your screenshots, that's when I actually believe it's Diwali, right? It's crackers bursting for me, right? So I love watching your screenshots, and I really feel good. Good evening. You just I can't see your name. Belated Happy New Year. Yes, belated Happy New Year. According to Hindu, they're saying everybody. Ajit ji. Oh, okay. Harish Subra. Hello, all of you. Good evening. So tell me, what do we do today? So first and foremost, as I always say, let me just tell you, really, really pledge to have a. I mean, three things that you can do in the along with us. Of course, this is a free webinar, so. Now you can take positional course, you can take intraday course, and you can go for advisory also if you have no time. I always prefer people learn because then you are independent. When you are independent, the way you take decision is going to be different. Of course, it takes little time, but if you have no time to learn, and then you can take our advisory also, which we are starting from 15th. How many of you have been watching the calls that I give now? I don't know how do you find how what do you think is the accuracy that with which the calls have been given. Thank you everyone for Diwali wishes. 96%, that's a very good number. You've been watching fantastic calls. So Rishit Zalawadia, 85%, that's also pretty a decent number. Agar aap dekho ki main pura apna na screenshot bana ke dalti hu end of the day. So let me just show you. Jaise, like here, end of the day, I make my screenshot, like jo bhi hamare profits hue hain, and we put it, right? So it comes out to be this. I agree that people will not probably be able to book 73,000 full, right? Let's say somebody booked, like all of you, booking profit is not in my hand. Yes, so in my paid, see, what I do, just let me explain you what I have done. That what I'm planning for my paid web, calls now, because now calls will be paid only. So what I have done, I plan to give two calls of, futures and two calls of options in the morning. Once we have booked profit, there is another opportunity which comes at about 1:30, 2 o'clock. Then we'll give another opportunity. You know, like if we get good opportunity, we'll give another call, right? But not, but still I would prefer that you should have those who have taken, advisory. They must have at least 1.5 to 2 lakhs in, with them. I can understand. More than two is not possible. I can understand. And, most of the days I also trade, because to understand what could be your challenges. Like when I give trades, I want to check, will a normal person be able to trade or not? Right. Just to have a first-hand experience. So I trade myself also most of the times. Auto Pharma is looking good. Satya. Very, very good. In fact, very, very good. Right. I'll just show you why I'm saying so. So what I'm saying, so two futures and two option calls in the morning, we will give in our paid services, and another one call or maybe two calls if we really get good ones at around, 1:30 or two. I think it should be fine. It should be fine, but pharma mein na thoda sa decline aa raha tha, but 2-3 pharma stocks are really doing well, like Divis. And Auto Pharma are doing pretty good, and Star is doing good. But some of the pharma stocks like Dr. Reddy, Lupin, and few other, Glenmark is also looking fine. But few other are not doing too good. Paid calls will be based on intraday strategy, which you give in training. See, everything that I give my calls based on what I teach in my webinar only. But the thing is, only difference that you can say will be Sun Pharma nahi. It's Auto Pharma, right? Auto Pharma. Can you please explain difference between the paid calls and the courses? See, courses basically you will learn how I give the calls, but there are people who cannot do the course. Unfortunately, it said that it is going to be paid, madam. Will you provide at least one free call? You're going to stop. See, listen, I don't know why you feel bad or sad. Tell me. You people are earning money, right? There is somebody who's doing hard work for you. What's the harm in paying a bit of part, because somebody's spending their research and everything and giving you at least, a show. I mean, you have experience for 3 months, absolutely free calls. Why it is sad? I would, to me, if somebody gives free, I will not be happy to take it. I'll feel rightfully happy when I pay for my services. I will feel that I've not taken anybody's obligation. I have paid and I have got it, right? That's my attitude. Your attitude could be different. Somehow I'm absolutely averse to taking anything free. And I feel when I'm working hard, when my team is working hard to give you good calls, they should be, rewarded. That's what I believe. Baki aap log. And trust me, people will take it more seriously when somebody's written, Hemant has written that people will take it more seriously, when they will pay. And what amount am I charging? First month is only 6,000 rupees, which includes GST, right? And it's not a huge amount. Trust me. I want you people to do one exercise. Theek hai? Aap log, matlab, main aap logon ko de rahi hoon wo. There is an app called Big Profit. Theek hai? आप उस बिग प्रॉफिट ऐप पे जाइए, वहां पे केवल सेबी रजिस्टर्ड एनालिस्ट हैं, ठीक है? एंड आप उनकी एक्यूरेसी देखिए. आई मीन आई हैव डन एवरी रिसर्च दैट आई पॉसिबली कुड डू. जस्ट गो टू, जस्ट डाउनलोड एन ऐप कॉल्ड बिग प्रॉफिट एंड यू विल जस्ट फाइंड टॉप मोस्ट एनालिस्ट ओवर देयर, सेबी रजिस्टर्ड एनालिस्ट. लुक एट देयर परफॉर्मेंस, हाउ मेनी टाइम्स देयर स्टॉप लॉस हिट्स, एंड यू कंपेयर देम विद मी. Sometimes when I look at them, I just tell myself, and when I was giving free services also, it was, I used to give as if it is, members are paying me, and it should not, like, to me, it matters a lot if I feel, my stop loss is about to hit or members are about to lose money. It really matters a lot. The name of that app is Big Profit, right? Big Profit, BIG PROFIT. You can go there and you can see the performance of the topmost SEBI registered analysts and compare with my services, right? There are people who have got 6,000 members. And I'm saying right now also, if I don't know how many of you have downloaded, I can tell you the topmost analysts that they have. You can check the performance of that person, right? It's roughly about not even 50%. Right. So if you go to their performance, you know, you will see every, you know, two or three that their stop loss has been hit. So what I'm saying, I have been comparing very seriously my calls with others and checking how is it comparatively, and have figured out way, way, way better than what we do. Yeah. Jubilant food, abhi dekhte hain isko, 2 minute mein dekhte hain. Every service must be compensated. See, it should be compensated. Why would, I mean, I would not prefer, Maruti is looking good. Maruti, let's see Maruti, what's happening. I actually was bullish on Maruti yesterday as well. So this is Aro Pharma. This is Aro Pharma, you can see here. Let me make it 1 day time frame. This looks very good to me. Satya, you can see, you have done the course, you know why I'm saying so. It looks very, very good to me. And if it goes above this particular value, then it'll just definitely, see, if it goes above 803, it definitely is going to touch 825, 826. It's just going to cross. I'm going to look at Maruti. Maruti looks good to me. Maruti is looking really, it's a bottomed out stock. You can definitely go for it, right? But the barrier it has it above 7241. 7241 has to be crossed. If it crosses that, it'll go to 7241. If it crosses, it'll give you 100 points. Escorts bhi dekh lete hain. So Escorts has this huge barrier at about, for 5 days, it's not being able to cross. The barrier of 696, or roughly about 700. The moment it goes above 700, then at least 20-30 points are gone nowhere. Achha, somebody's writing something. Your call best in the industry. No one can match you. So I really feel sometime I know my accuracy. I really know my accuracy, right? And it goes a lot more to my determination. Every day when I sit on my terminal, and I tell myself, because of me, a member should not lose money. That is my everyday's resolve, you know, because of me, I should not be cause of losing money in the market, right? And I feel, there was a day, I think last, the Monday, which is, I think, 6th, tha ki kya tha? Third, fourth, fifth or sixth. Tha. Yeah, please hold HAG and graphite. These are long-term these things. You don't have to worry about HAG and Graphite India. They are very good. Momentarily up and down doesn't matter. Just don't worry about it. Okay, somebody's asking me something. I love the accuracy of your calls. Can you share which chart? Yeah, this is only a software, right? But analysis that I do is mine. You know, this is my setup that you see here. 10, the green one is 10, then this is 50, this is 200, this is 450 moving average. But analysis that I do is something I'm surprised these so-called topmost level also don't do. Charting ke liye to mujhe koi bhi theek chalta hai. I mean, if you really want, this trading view is pretty good, accurate and good. Kis mein aapka amount atka hua hai, Mohammed Ajhar? HEG or Graphite India mein atka hua hai? Ek second, let me just check HEG. Ek second. HEG aapne kitne pe liya hai? HED आपने कितने पे लिया है? So HED में क्या हुआ है? I mean HED तो बहुत अच्छे support पे है. जिस दिन ये भागेगा ना, आपको कम से कम ये 300-400 points उसी दिन देगा. What view about NBFCs? Nifty sell अभी देखते हैं. Nifty को अभी analyze करते हैं 2 minute में, right? Mohammed आपने कितने पे खरीदा हुआ है? I don't know कितने पे आपने खरीदा हुआ HED. एंड ग्रेफाइट इंडिया, ये लॉन्ग टर्म है पिक्स, यू नो, इनके लिए जो आपने पैसा इनमें डाल दिया है उनको आपको वेट करना है. यू डोंट नीड, यू शुड नॉट बी एच ई जी. ग्रेफाइट इंडिया इज वेरी वेरी गुड, डोंट वरी अबाउट इट. इट विल जस्ट गिव थ्री एट टू वन पे लिया हुआ है, तो यू आर इन अ प्रॉफिट. यू आर इन अ प्रॉफिट ऑफ 200, 300, 400 रुपीज प्रॉफिट पे बैठे हो आप. आप क्यों अटके हुए थोड़ी हो, ग्रेफाइट इंडिया भी आप प्रॉफिट में हो, है ना. हाँ, जुबिलेंट फूड, इट लुक्स गुड ऑन वन डे चार्ट. लेट्स सी जुबिलेंट फूड, आपको कैसे अच्छा लग रहा है ये? हो सकता है अच्छा हो जाए कल, बट मुझे अभी क्या लग रहा है कि ये एक सपोर्ट पे है, राइट. ये सपोर्ट इंपॉर्टेंट है 1027 का. अगर ये 1027 को ब्रेक कर देता है तो इसमें डाउनफॉल है, फिर ये एकदम से गिरेगा, बहुत जबरदस्त तरीके से गिरेगा. अगर इस लेवल को ब्रेक कर देगा 1035 को, सॉरी, राइट. और अगर 1035 को, अगर ये ऊपर की तरफ आप देखना चाहते हो कि किधर कहां से मूवमेंट आएगा, तो ये करीब 1083 के ऊपर इसमें मूवमेंट आएगा, राइट. इट्स इन अ वेरी नैरो रेंज. अगर आप देखते हो ना इसको, तो ये थोड़े से नैरो रेंज में चल रहा है. इट हैज टू ब्रेक थ्रू दैट नैरो रेंज, राइट. सो लेट मी टेक अ, ये जो इसका नैरो रेंज है ना, इसको ब्रेक करना पड़ेगा. ये जब ये नैरो रेंज इसकी ब्रेक हो जाएगी ना, तो ये एकदम से चल पड़ेगा. राइट नाउ आपको वेट करना है. लेट मी जस्ट ड्रॉ इट ऑन, इस पे करते हैं जुबिलेंट फूड. जुबिलेंट फूड वर्क्स, राइट. एंड लेट मी टेक हियर, this rectangular box has to be broken, right. And now see, I think usme wo data sahi nahi aa raha hai. I think above 1086 iske, ye kyun dikha raha hai mujhe galat. This is showing me of 711. okay, there is one day missing over here, so that is why I'm not seeing the correct picture. So you definitely can go for, sorry, it's a good opportunity to buy above this. 1088 is a good opportunity. Yeah, rather I would just make it a little bigger. ये इसका resistance zone है, right? So 1098 or 1100 के ऊपर it'll run good, it'll give a good opportunity to move forward. Just a sec. Just a sec. Okay. So Quality Dairy bought at 140. Oh my God. अभी कहाँ पे है हारून, कहाँ पे अभी Quality? मेरे ख्याल से तो I saw it at about 7 rupees or so. Planning to go long on Sun Pharma at 600. Predicting to reach 620. Capitalizing on the earning phase and technical seems good. What about BOB current futures? We want bank, private bank, yes bank. एक सेकंड में देखते हैं. Just let me just restart it. I exit on your advice at the rate 17. अभी किस जगह पे Quality? अभी मुझे लगता है मैं आज ही देख रही थी Quality को. It's at some 7 rupees or so. Quality. Quality. It's at 7 rupees. So this was दिस इज अ प्रिटी सैड सिनेरियो. 140 पे आपने ले रखा है, अब ये 5% इसकी वैल्यू रह गई है ना. एंड मंदीप, एटलीस्ट यू सेव 10 रुपीज, राइट? बट आई थिंक बहुत पहले हमको एग्जिट करना चाहिए. आप लोगों ने मेरे वीडियोस देखे हैं. आई रियली वॉन्ट यू टू अप्लाई समथिंग यू नो दैट आई हैव रिपीटेडली टोल्ड यू, कि अगर आपको कभी अपने जैसे कोई भी स्टॉक ले रखा है, मुझसे पूछने की जगह यू शुड हैव द एबिलिटी टू टेक अ डिसीजन वेदर यू वुड लाइक टू होल्ड इट और यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू होल्ड इट, राइट? जस्ट अ सेक, मैं ये आगे इस बात पे कि कहाँ एग्जिट करना है, कहाँ एंट्री रखनी है, इससे पहले मैं एक क्वेश्चन पढ़ देती हूँ. थोड़ा सा हीज आस्क मी अ क्विक क्वेश्चन, यू कैन प्रोबेबली आंसर इट एट द एंड. दिस थिंग हैपन विद मी ऑलवेज, वंस आई सेल अ स्टॉक इट मूव्स अप, सो वॉट आर द थिंग्स वी नीड टू वॉच आउट. सी, इसका मैं आपको सोल्यूशन दूंगी. आर यू टॉकिंग अबाउट हेमंत? यू टॉकिंग अबाउट द पोजिशनल स्टॉक्स और यू टॉकिंग अबाउट द इंट्राडे स्टॉक्स? You talk about the intraday stocks, then what you need to do, if you're talking about the intraday stocks, then what you need to do, use trailing stop loss. जैसे ही आपका स्टॉक ऊपर की तरफ चलने लगता है, ठीक है, लेट्स से आपने यहां पे कहीं पे खरीदा है और ये ऊपर चलने लग गया, आई एम जस्ट टेकिंग रैंडम एग्जाम्पल, पुट योर कीप शिफ्टिंग योर स्टॉप लॉस, राइट? अगर आप जीरोधा का ब्रैकेट ऑर्डर यूज करते हो, आपको उसमें ट्रेलिंग स्टॉप लॉस मिलता है, राइट? You can use the trailing stop loss of 1 point or 2 points. It can move up slowly and as your target is moving ahead, so your stop loss will also keep moving up. You can use that, or you can manually, move your stop loss up. ठीक है? तो आपको थोड़ा सा ऑर्गेनाइज करना पड़ेगा अपने स्टॉक को. अगर आप प्रॉफिट में आ रहे हो ना, मेनी टाइम्स आई यूज टू डू दिस, कि मेरा स्टॉक में प्रॉफिट आ गया और मैं वेट कर रही हूँ कि अभी और ऊपर जाएगा, अभी और ऊपर जाएगा, और बीन विद इन फ्यू मिनट्स इट जस्ट रिट्रेसेस बैक, राइट? अब आप थोड़ा सा होल्ड करो आप लोग. पहले मैं क्वेश्चन देखती हूँ. टाटा मोटर्स पे किसी ने मुझसे पूछा है. टाटा मोटर्स सो टाटा मोटर्स मुझे ठीक लग रहा है एक्चुअली. इट्स नॉट लुकिंग बैड, इट्स लुकिंग प्रीटी डीसेंट टू मी. 175 कॉल, डिडंट एग्जिट व्हेन यू आस्क्ड टू एग्जिट. व्हाट इज योर व्यू ऑन टाटा मोटर्स? डिड आई गिव टाटा मोटर्स? व्हेन डिड आई गिव टाटा मोटर्स? पीई, मैंने पीई दिया था आपको टाटा मोटर्स का? कब दिया था 175 का? पता नहीं कब दिया था मैंने, मे बी 10 days बैक. Can you please remember one thing? That please don't hold your options for more than 1 or 2 days. Your value of time will decay. Like your theta will continuously work. 10 days mein, 10 days ka premium gone. Right? Please, Netra, never hold your options. You know, I always believe in squaring up the options that very day. Until unless it is, you know, I've told in my webinars where I would like to hold it. Only supports and the resistance. You know what time frame I'm talking about. Those are the options I would like to hold. Otherwise, I don't. So, Wabag is looking good. Don't need to worry. View on Star. Star has really had a huge, massive movements. I'm in profit in both HEG and Graphite, but I cannot join your advisory service because my money is invested in these. I have no idea what can you do. आप देख लो, आई मीन अगर आपको एक दो दिन में प्रॉफिट मिल जाता है ना, अभी 15 से हमारी पेड होगी सर्विस, तो 2-3 दिन में अगर आपको अच्छा खासा 10-12-15% मूवमेंट मिल जाता है, देन यू कैन एग्जिट. ओके, यू हैव अ टाइटन 200 एट 864, व्हाट शुड आई डू? टाइटन वाज लुकिंग गुड टू मी, इफ आई रिमेंबर करेक्टली, टाइटन वाज लुकिंग गुड टू मी. यू हैव बॉट इट एट 864. So 864 आपने लिया है इसको. ये जो बैरियर 200 मूविंग एवरेज का अगर क्रॉस हो जाता है ना वॉल्यूम के साथ, देन यू विल बी फाइन. ओके, ऑलराइट. व्यू ऑन इंगरसोल रन फॉर लॉन्ग टर्म, इट्स लुकिंग गुड टू मी. इंगरसोल रन इज लुकिंग गुड टू मी. ओके, देन हाउ विल बी द निफ्टी परफॉर्मेंस नेक्स्ट वीक? विल जस्ट डिस्कस इंडिया बुल्स हाउसिंग फाइनेंस. 1, 10 SMA breakout, 2 RSI 40 and 45 MA CD cross करता है तो स्टॉक लॉन्ग करना चाहिए. हाँ जी हाँ जी गौरव, आप लोगों का मैं वेबिनार लूंगी, उसमें वी विल डिस्कस. आई एम गोना टेक इट ऑन द वेडनेसडे या वेडनेसडे इवनिंग को लूंगी. व्हाट अबाउट बीओबी, बैंक ऑफ बड़ौदा? सो बैंक ऑफ बड़ौदा बीओबी अगर इसके ऊपर जाएगा 114 के ऊपर, देन इट विल रन राइट. अभी जो इसका बैरियर है वो यही 113 114 पे इसका बैरियर है. इट हैज टू क्रॉस दैट. प्लानिंग टू गो लॉन्ग ऑन सन फार्मा, लेट्स सी सन फार्मा. फॉर सन फार्मा यू कैन गो लॉन्ग, जा सकते हो आप एट द रेट 600, प्रिडिक्टिंग टू रीच 620. Yeah, you can go long. 603 ke upar agar aap loge, to it definitely will take you to about 615, right? But I would suggest one thing to you, in any of this stock, for the time being, at least for the next 2-3 months, don't have a very long term opinion. You know, either I would say ki aap har roj entry lo aur har roj exit lo. Bahut zyada mera mood nahi hai that we hold it for long duration, any of this stock. Reason being, market is becoming very volatile. And market can turn in any direction. I don't know how many of you watched. I made a video on 8th of November. And whereas I analyzed all the, you know, points about Nifty. But Nifty just didn't behave. Like, entire market was positive, but Nifty didn't really do anything. It just hovered over a small, you know, period. So, a market is becoming increasingly more unpredictable. So, as of now, it has to cross this barrier of 10650. Cash market mein, this is a number, November future. So in November future, it has to cross 10,650. And if it crosses that, then the barrier is going to be 10,750. And if that, this barrier of 10,750 is pretty huge. It has to be crossed. Apollo Tyres is looking extremely good, right? Somebody has asked me this question. It's looking very good. View on HDFC Bank and Infibeam. See, Infibeam is not from today, but for many days it's been doing pretty good, right? But hota kya hai ki jab aapke sentiments kharab ho, right? It's been doing pretty good, very good. Ab now see this barrier also, it's almost about to cross. Agar ye barrier cross hota hai 56 ka, then it'll have the next, you know, headway towards 75, right? Apollo Tyres is looking very good. What about Ashoka Leyland? Mujhe lagta hai Ashoka Leyland mein shorting opportunity aane wali hai. Mere hisab se, I don't know. Matlab, I may be incorrect. When I was analyzing it, mujhe aisa lag raha tha ki agar ye stock, suppose by any chance this stock goes below 116, then you have a good shorting opportunity in Ashoka Leyland, right? Auro Pharma is very positive. Let's see Jufic Bio. Jufic Bio has a good shot up, you know. So, in Jufic Bio, you know, like I don't like these averages on my head. You know, this is pretty a troublesome point for me. So, agar aap le bhi lete ho Jufic Bio ko, next stopover is about 10%, and then after that, another 10%. So, 20% ka movement dekha ja sakta hai. Right, okay. View on HDFC Bank. So, abhi as of now, I have no views. Why? Because if Nifty will be able to hold itself, HDFC Bank will go up. But if Nifty doesn't hold itself, then HDFC Bank will fall. That's my view on HDFC Bank. RSI is combined, you know, I don't know which moving average is this, because ye inka Falcon ka apna hi kuch hai, but I don't really care about the other one. RSI with average RSI, ek RSI hai aur ek average RSI, usko average out kar diya, smoothen kar diya. So I really don't care about that. I just look at the value of the RSI. I haven't discussed about Yes Bank. Let me look into Yes, bank. So Yes Bank is definitely looking very good to me. Very, very good right now. Very positive. अगर इसमें कल जो फ्राइडे की रेंज को अगर ये ब्रेकआउट करता है, मतलब 228 के ऊपर जाता है ओपनिंग के साथ, राइट, यू कैन गो लॉन्ग इन इट. TCS एंड राइट्स, राइट्स माय व्यू इज पॉजिटिव. SBIN हैड अ सेलिंग ऑन द अदर डे, राइट. SBIN, इफ आई रिमेंबर, ऑन फ्राइडे इट हैड अ मैसिव सेलिंग, right, it had, it's been in sell zone for many days, right, but I want to you people to finally see moving, although there has been selling, but the moving average is heading up. Can you see this 10 moving average heading up? So what I perceive from here, that tomorrow the stock is going to take a support on this 450 moving average, or this on this 50 moving average, and bounce from here. That's what I perceive. Right? Can Bank bhi maine aapko diya tha. Us din diya tha. Can Bank is also looking good. You know, it made a high of 252. Agar ye 253 ko cross karta hai, it will shoot up. It'll at least go up till about 265. Aisher Motors. Aisher mujhe lag raha tha. See, Aisher is one of my very favorite stock. Aisher Motor and MRF are my very favorite stock. So it's a very range bound stock. For many days, it's just range bound. So wherever the stock becomes range bound, that becomes its boundary. Okay. That becomes its boundary. So ye jab boundaries ki cross hogi, which is 22,900, then it'll shoot up. It'll go up. OFSS and Berger Paints, PFC, very, very positive view, but it's already had a huge run. You know, I can give you one or two more points from my Mary taraf se. I can give you one or two stocks. So one of the stock that I want to give you is Just Dial, right? It somehow is looking very, very good to me. And this is one of a very, very volatile stock, but to me, it's somehow looking very good. So the value, where can we buy right now? Tomorrow, aap log isko dhyan mein rakhiye. 509 pe hai. Agar ye 515 ke ya 514 ke upar, 514 ke upar aap isko buy karenge. Right? And morning range breakout ke baad. Kelton Tech, do you hold? Kitne pe liye aapne, Praveen? Kitne value pe liye aapne Kelton Tech? I gave it at 29 point something pe tha us din. Kelton Tech. क्रूड ऑयल अभी देखते हैं. क्रूड ऑयल को भी, ऑल्दो आई डोंट वर्क इन मच, बट क्रूड ऑयल को भी देखते हैं. केल्टोन टेक, इज देयर एनी अदर टू थ्री स्टॉक्स? नो, आई हैव अ फ्यू स्टॉक्स इन माइंड. आई विल गिव यू. 31 पे लिया था ना, तो 32.7 पे है आपका, सो इट्स गोइंग अप, है ना. तो नो वरीज, दिस विल गो अप. आई एम सेइंग होल्ड केल्टोन टेक फॉर अबाउट 20 डेज, इट विल बी एटलीस्ट 45. दैट्स व्हाट माय परसेप्शन इज, एंड दिस इज अबाउट after, you know, getting an insight of the company, which is Kelton Tech. And I know I have insider's information about what's going on in the market. They have a very solid order book and they've reported good numbers, right? And this is a bottomed out stock. So what is the beauty of a stock? That the stock has bottomed out, fundamentally strong, and good order book. Such a stock will give you good returns. And here we are talking about 20, 30, 40% returns within few. View on public sector bank, mera view वैसे positive है. HAL view मेरा positive है, but इसमें huge momentum आ गया. जब एकदम से sudden huge momentum आ जाता है, then I don't want to enter into it. I want to give you some stocks from my side, you know, which you may find very good. One of them is Varroc Engineering. Varroc Engineering Limited, right? So I would like take you to smaller time frame, because this doesn't give me a good picture. This is at 827, right? It's looking extremely good to me. So ye aap ek apne radar pe rakho. And another stock that I have for you people, nobody has talked about it, but I'm giving it to you. No. Grameen. There's a stock that I want to give you. Nobody has talked about it. Grameen. Credit Access Grameen Limited. Right? This is a stock that I want to give you. Credit Access Grameen Limited. Right? I want to show you launched in August itself, this year in August. And I'm giving you this stock for a long term. Keep it in your portfolio for good about 3 to 4 years. This will give you good, huge returns. This stock kam se kam 1,000 pe pahunchega, right? On the day of inception, you know, like the day it's IPO was launched, it was opened at what price? 390, went up to 424. After that, the stock has been declining, but have been watching this stock, but I somehow missed this entry. Our entry was roughly here. It's Credit Access Grameen Limited. Okay, ek kaam karte hain, Credit Access Grameen Limited, we go to its so these are 10 moving average, 50 moving average, and time frame is 1 day. Credit Access Grameen Limited, right? This is the company. Like, I want you to understand, how do you select a company? So the market cap is 5,247. It's a huge market cap. Okay. The book value is 154. Current price is 365. ROCE 13.05. ROE, return on equity, 11.7. No pros, cons are, though the company is reporting repeated profits, it's not paying out dividend. Company has low interest coverage ratio. Right. I want to see the beauty of the company. Sales have gone from 178 crores to 309 crores just within 1 year. June 2018. And look at the operating profit margin, 60%, 85%, 74%, 72%. Right. I mean, this is phenomenal profit margins. Sales 464 to 987, right? And look at the expenses, one third, not even one third, 265 crores, right? And look at the operating profit margins, 73%. I believe this company will just have a phenomenal growth. Abhi inki 10 saal ki report to hai nahi hamare paas. Share capital. Let's look into the borrowings. Borrowings. Yahan se kam ho gaye hain, pehle se kam ho gaye hain borrowings, right? And let's look into the cash flow. Cash flow doesn't look good to me, right? It doesn't look good at all. But let's see proceeds from borrowings, right? They have borrowed this much of money. But what I can tell you, because this is credit rating, Credit Access Grameen Limited, let's go to company's website and see what is exactly they are doing. Because if they have, they don't have a website, how come? Let's see what is there. It's a finance term. Lending institution sector. The current market capitalization is this. The company managed by M.N. Gopinath, Chairman Director, Uday Kumar Hebar. But why I'm not being able to see the company's quick link for business earning. News not available. So I don't know why companies' news is not available, but to me, why this company has the borrowings? Because it's a company which lend money to people, right? So I'm sure they must be having a banking system for which they need to borrow. Credit Access Grameen Limited. Here, Grameen. So this is the website. Known as Grameen Kuta Finance Services Limited, was born out of the need of timely credit by Mrs. Number of employees, portfolio, districts. So they basically give finances to the no website, huh? So South Indian Bank, my very positive view. Simple moving averages. So this is one stock that I want to give you, right? Why do I want to give it to you? Because you'll be able to tap it at inception. Think about Ujjivan, right? Right now, forget about it because of financial NBFCs are going down. NBFCs are going down, but this did not go down. Can you see the past 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9? 9 days, it's been going up, right? When the NBFCs were going down, it didn't fall much. Yes, Pratik and Suparva are part of my team. Tried the mobile number mentioned in your website, but no response. Please clarify. Yeah, they are from my team. But tell me, what is it, Sanjay? You can tell me if you have a concern. Tell me. Crude oil. Faisal ko crude oil janna hai. Main crude oil mein zyada kaam nahi karti hu. Main dekhti hu yahan pe currency MCX. Crude oil. Crude to is falling down. Need to make payments, just double checking. So what do you want to go for, Sanjay? So they are part of my team. So Parva and Pratik are part of my team. Please suggest something about Ashoka Leyland future and options. Can we hold it? I'll just see. See, jisko agar Faisal aapko crude mein agar trade karna hai na, I've given strategies on my YouTube channel and they are working very, very well, right? Planning to take position on Tata Steel, aiming touch this, thoughts. Acha, so abhi I would like to see, somebody's asked me about entire course, already had worked with them. Good, that's a very nice decision that you've made, because when you learn, you know, you actually become master of your own of your own decisions. So Ashoka Leyland, I told you ki agar ye isse upar jata hai, dekho ye jo candle bani hai na, ye wali last candle, agar iske upar jata hai, which is 122, then you can buy. Aur iske niche jata hai, break karta hai isko niche ki taraf, 115 ko break karta hai, then you can sell, right? English or Hindi channel? It's on English channel. Faisal, I think 176 ya kuch uska number hai. So the intraday technique that I teach, there's another intraday technique that I teach in my paid webinars that really works with commodity. That's a paid technique only, and that intraday technique really works with crude and any commodity that you're talking about. And Tata Steel bhi dekh lete hai. So Tata Steel is in a narrow range, you know, like it's been just in between these two channels. It has to cross it either direction. This have ability to cross in either of the direction. Upar bhi ja sakta hai, niche bhi ja sakta hai, right? BEL is looking very positive to me. View on BEL is positive. Bajaj Finance is on a very, very crucial place. Very crucial place. I'll show you. Agar Bajaj Finance, Bajaj Finserv nahi, Bajaj Finance bol rahe ho na aap. Bajaj Finance is in a very crucial space. Agar is jagah ko break karta hai aur niche jata hai. 2235 ke niche aapko sell karna hai aur 2400 ke upar aapko buy karna hai, but bahut movement upward is very limited. So Bajaj Finserv is on a very crucial space, right? So you have to be careful when you short here. Short karna hai aapko 2242 ke niche aur buy karna hai aapko 2400 ke upar. Am I watching? No, I'm looking at the daily time frame. I'm holding BNF short. Please give your targets. मैं तो short में नहीं थी BNF के, मैं तो मैंने तो आप लोगों को buy दिया हुआ था, but अभी कुछ कहा नहीं जा सकता क्योंकि कल देखना पड़ेगा. मेरे हिसाब से selling नहीं थी. I don't think so. Bank Nifty was in sell zone. I don't think so. Bank Nifty is in sell zone, right? But still, you can wait for a while. Maybe it may take resistance tomorrow. You never know. BEML also looks very, very good to me. BEML also looks very good to me. It is not webinar for me. It's old members. It's a free webinar, Gaurav. It's for everyone. Like those who are paid members or those who are not paid members. So Kotak Mahindra Bank dekh lete hain. Kotak Mahindra Bank. So Kotak Mahindra Bank aapne short kar rakha hai. Mujhe to aisa, I mean depends. Ab ye dekho bahut hi crucial, as I told you, na, nowadays market is not predictable. You have, please, my request to you all. There are a lot of you right now on my with me right now. Please don't carry forward any of your positions, whether it is option or it is intraday or it is futures. Please request you not to do that. Reason being, you don't know. You don't know what may happen tomorrow, right? There's no clarity in the market. So, kuch bhi carry forward nahi karoge. Aapko jo karna hai, us din karke khatam kar do and take your money back home so that you sleep well. Abhi wo time nahi hai ki aap carry forward kar sakte ho. Market trending nahi hai. Look at the market, you know, you look at the market, market is not trending at all. Market is going up, market is coming down with information. It goes up and it, without any information, it comes down, right? It's, look at this. Let me just remove everything because I want you to understand when is market trending and when is market not trending, right? Here. Let's remove everything. Now tell me, where do you feel market is trending and where do you feel market is not trending? What do you think about this part? Is it trending or not trending? Is market trending at this, in this place or not trending? It's trending. What about this part? Is market trending? It's trending, right? But what do you think about this place? No trend at all. Kabhi upar, kabhi niche, kabhi upar, kabhi niche. Right? When one day it falls down, next day it goes up. Falls down, next day goes up. Then again, gap down opening, then open. It's been just oscillating between nothing, no territory. So this is, I mean, if it is short, it's, you know, it's going down. This is a trending going down. This is by trend, it's heading up. This is by trend, it's coming down. But this is no zone, no trade zone. Only intraday traders will survive. So this place, you should not do anything. What is my view on fires tool? See, jitne bhi ye discount brokers hain, they have only one way. When you need them most, they will deceive you, right? I remember, you know, मैंने इसका ऑर्डर लगाया था, ALBK का ऑर्डर लगाया था. आई हैव पुट द ALBK ऑर्डर, राइट? आई वॉन्टेड टू बाई, SL ऑर्डर लगाया था. इट क्रॉस्ड विदाउट हिटिंग माई प्राइस. आई हैड ये लगाया था, KNBK लगाया था, वन ऑफ देम आई हैव पुट दिस SL ऑर्डर, बट इट जस्ट वेंट अप विदाउट, यू नो. सो ऑल ऑफ देम बिहेव लाइक दैट. सो व्हाट आई एम सेइंग, समवेयर और द अदर यू विल हैव सम चैलेंजेस विद दीज. GIC, it is will go down or not going above 360. What is GIC? Is it a stock? GIC. What is GIC? I don't know. What is GIC? Hexaware. Hexaware looks fine, you know, it may go up. GIC क्यों नहीं दिख रहा है मुझे यहाँ पे? NFO की जगह MSC लगाते हैं. GIC housing and finance, right? So GIC housing finance का जो ये barrier है ना, this has to be crossed. So above 275 it will run. Bought Shalimar Paints at 108. 108. So, abhi kahan pe 108 pe Shalimar. Oh, niche aa gaya hai. Aapne mujhe lagta hai bahut pehle kabhi liya hoga. It's not that you've recently bought it. You must have bought it months back. Hai na? TCS aapne liya hai. TCS, don't worry about it. TCS is one stock that I would say just be relaxed. अगर आपने ले रखा है कोई बात नहीं है, दैट्स एब्सोल्युटली फाइन. यू कैन एक्यूमुलेट मोर इफ यू वांट, है ना? 15 डेज हो गए ना, तो शालीमार, आई मीन आई कांट से कि ये ऊपर जाएगा कि नहीं जाएगा, बट शुड बी फाइन बिकॉज सो इट्स 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 ओके, नथिंग टू वरी अबाउट. ओरिएंटल बैंक, योर व्यू मैडम, ओआई इज इंक्रीजिंग. ओरिएंटल बैंक इज लुकिंग गुड टू मी. It definitely is looking good to me. Oriental Bank. I want to give you one paper. Very nice. Kasi. Extremely good. Bandhan Bank bhi dekh lete hain. See, abhi kuch, there has been some kind of, allegation on the Bandhan Bank chairperson, but above this you can buy. 447 ke upar aap le sakte hain. Okay, so one stock that I want to give you people, right? Where are we right now? I don't know when the time passes by. I really don't know, you know, how this... It's about to be 1 hour. Huh? Main aapko ek stock de rahi hun. Please note it down. Huh? The stock is JK Paper. The stock that I'm giving you is JK Paper. Right? Tomorrow also I will post it. JK Paper. This looks very good to me. Right, it is just heading up. See lower lows, lower highs, higher lows, right? Higher lows it's forming and it's on a verge of having a breakout. JK Paper is looking very, see, even Arcom is looking good. Somebody is asking me Arcom, it's looking good. Then another paper stock I'm giving you, International Paper. This also is looking very good to me, right? Same structure of both the stocks, they are looking very, very good to me. All right. Then another stock that I have given you Varroc already. And another stock that I have on my radar, which is looking very good to me, is Excel Corporation. It is at 4,000, but it's looking good. This stock. But you have to buy it only above 4,000, not before that. 4,000 ke upar aapko lena hai. Positional stocks hain, they are not intraday stocks. They are positional stocks. Anything on Lille, I'll just see. TWNL and Lille. Lille Electricals. अभी इसको क्रॉस करने देते हैं, लेट्स लेट इट कम अबव 50 मूविंग एवरेज. सो अबव यू नो अंटिल इट होल्ड्स इटसेल्फ यू नो 50 मूविंग एवरेज 77-76 के ऊपर. टाइटन में अभी टाइटन आई सेड दैट इट हैज टू क्रॉस अ पर्टिकुलर वैल्यू, राइट? इट हैज टू क्रॉस दिस बैरियर. सो 78-76 के ऊपर अच्छा मूवमेंट आएगा. लेमन ट्री यू हैव बॉट. See, मुझे लेमन ट्री एट वन पॉइंट इट वॉज लुकिंग गुड टू मी, बट समहाउ इट हैज नॉट गिवन एनी मोमेंटम, राइट? सो लेमन ट्री लुक्स फाइन एज ऑफ नाउ, इट लुक्स फाइन. पीसीजे इज ऑल्सो लुकिंग फाइन. यू नो समहाउ अदर डे आई वॉज वॉचिंग पीसीजे होल डे एंड सडनली इट हैड अ ह्यूज ब्रेकआउट. तो अभी मुझे पीसीजे बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है, ऑल्दो नॉट अ वेरी गुड कंपनी, बट स्टिल अगर आपको इसमें काम करना है तो केवल आपको इंट्राडे करना है. पीसीजे अगर आपको करना है ओनली इंट्राडे, डू नॉट कैरी फॉरवर्ड योर पोजीशंस एट ऑल. टीटागढ़ वैगन इज ऑल्सो गुड अबव दिस पर्टिकुलर वैल्यू 73, और उसके बाद ही आपको कम से कम 5-10% का मूवमेंट डेफिनेटली देगा. SPLIL. What is SPLIL? I told you TCS is looking good to me. Shankara SPLIL. LIL. So see, मुझे इसमें लगता है कि volumes की problem है. ऐसे stock जिनमें volume की problem होती है, please refrain trading in them. Right? क्योंकि अगर volumes कम है ना, आप फंस जाओगे. एक ऐसे ही स्टॉक में मैंने कभी खरीदारी की थी, उसका नाम मैं आपको बता देती हूँ. जीएसएफएफ है, क्या नाम है उसका, इन्फोटेक स्टॉक है. जीएफ इन्फोटेक है कुछ ऐसे, जीएसएस इन्फोटेक है. ग्रेट, थैंक यू बीइंग हियर फिनोश, एंड आई एम आल्सो लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू सी यू विद द वेबिनार, राइट? सो SPL जो जिनमें वॉल्यूम्स कम होते हैं ना, आई वुड सजेस्ट नॉट टू यू नो गो फॉर इट. IRB इंफ्रा, राइट? IRB इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर. IRB इंफ्रा वही है कि अबव द बैरियर ओनली यू हैव टू बाय. अबव 150 इट लुक्स गुड. F कंज्यूमर, फ्यूचर कंज्यूमर लुकिंग गुड. See, it's been just green shoots all throughout. You know, for past, you know, 1 month, there are just green shoots. So, 146 pe aapne already le rakha hai. Kya le rakha hai? Ye kya hai? Ye to future consumer hi to hai. Okay, IRB. Syntex Industries. See, it's fine. Le sakte ho aap. Let it hold itself above 50 moving average. See, jab se gir raha hai, bahut upar nahi ja pa raha hai, but ek bar agar isme momentum aa gaya, to ye aapko kam se kam 10% 15% ka movement zarur dekha jayega. Nifty for tomorrow, actually there is nothing much that I can say about Nifty. I'll also have to wait and watch because morning will decide everything. But let me just broadly view Nifty for you, right? So this is Nifty. Just a minute, I'll look into Tata Motors. So 10,600, मैंने अभी बताया आपको, 10,650 अगर ये क्रॉस करता है तो 10,750 इसका बैरियर, 700-750 ये सब बैरियर्स है, राइट? सो निफ्टी को अभी जो है ना बहुत जबरदस्त पुश के साथ मूवमेंट लेना पड़ेगा, नहीं तो निफ्टी विल रिट्रेस एंड फॉल. एनीथिंग इज पॉसिबल. अभी देखते हैं उसको. आपने रुचि सोया के बारे में पूछ, नो सॉरी, व्हाई डिड आई गो टू द प्री मार्केट इक्विटी डेरिवेटिव. यहाँ पे देखते हैं. सो 10,600 पे तो कॉल अनवाइंडिंग हो रही है, राइट? देयर इज कॉल राइटिंग हैपनिंग एट 10,700. सो द नेक्स्ट बैरियर दैट लुक्स टू मी इज 10,700, बट देयर इज एन अनवाइंडिंग हैपनिंग एट द लेवल ऑफ 10,600 ऑल्सो. सो मार्केट राइट नाउ इज इन इनडिसाइसिव मोड. यू विल हैव टू वेट एंड वॉच, राइट? You have to wait and watch. Abhi kuch bhi nahi. Divis was looking very positive to me. राइट इधर देखते हैं रुचि सोया बिकॉज वी आर जस्ट अबाउट टू क्लोज सो लेट मी जस्ट कंक्लूड द होल थिंग सो दैट यू कैन ऑल रुचि सोया सो रुचि सोया वॉज नॉट बींग टेकन ओवर बाय अदानी ग्रुप आई वॉट आई वॉज हियरिंग इज दैट पतंजलि ग्रुप इज अबाउट टू टेक ओवर बट एनी वे इट्स 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 अ एवर यू नो फॉलिंग स्टॉक जस्ट बी केयरफुल डोंट इन्वेस्ट सो मच ऑफ मनी मल्टीबैगर आई एम गिविंग यू आई हैव गिवन यू क्रेडिट रेटिंग क्रेडिट अभी जो मैंने आपको दिया क्रेडिट क्रेडिट एक्सेस ग्रामीण बैंक क्रेडिट एक्सेस ग्रामीण बैंक दिस इज अ मल्टीबैगर दैट आई एम गिविंग यू एंड इट्स एटलीस्ट यू हैव टू कीप इट फॉर फ्यू ईयर्स यू हैव टू ओनली थिंग दैट यू हैव टू डू इज होल्ड इट फॉर फ्यू ईयर्स राइट अनदर मल्टीबैगर दैट आई एम गिविंग यू इज जेके पेपर इंटरनेशनल पेपर वीआईपी इंडस्ट्रीज आप ले सकते हो त्रिवेणी इंजीनियरिंग इज लुकिंग गुड टू मी राइट त्रिवेणी इंजीनियरिंग इज लुकिंग गुड टू मी ये सारे स्टॉक मैं जो है कल अपने चैनल पे भी पोस्ट करूंगी राइट दिस इज त्रिवेणी इंजीनियरिंग इट्स लुकिंग वेरी वेरी गुड टू मी राइट सो दीज आर द स्टॉक्स दैट यू कैन ऑल बाय एंड इवन यू नो पीएनजी हाइजीन इज लुकिंग गुड पी एंड जी पीएनजी हाइजीन इज लुकिंग गुड टू मी दिस इज अ स्टॉक इट्स अ ह्यूज वैल्यूड स्टॉक बट अगर आप मैं ये बोलती हूँ अगर एक अच्छा स्टॉक आप एक 10,000 का अगर एक स्टॉक है और आप केवल एक ही लेके रख लेते हो ठीक है तो आपको बेनिफिट भी उसी आपको परसेंटेज देखना है कि हाउ मच परसेंटेज चेंज इज हैपनिंग राइट आई कैन गिव यू अनदर स्टॉक फॉर टुमारो पीएल पिरामल इंटरप्राइजेस दिस लुक्स गुड टू मी दिस डेफिनेटली लुक्स वेरी गुड टू मी फॉर टुमारो राइट एंड अनदर वन इज एचडीएफसी स्टैंडर्ड लाइफ HDFC Standard Life Insurance, right? You have to buy it above 407. That looks good to me. Ready to have a shoot up, right? Abhi main Tata Motors ek bar fir se dekh deti hu. Tata Motors. So Tata Motors will be very good above 199 or 200 ke upar. It's just going to have a shoot up. Hyrect, ये मैंने कभी सुना नहीं है नाम बट हिंद रेक्टिफायर्स लिमिटेड अच्छा सो आई सी आई डोंट लाइक दिस पैटर्न यू नो सच डोमिनेटेड रेड कलर मे बी गुड मे बी यू हैव सम न्यूज बट आई वुड लाइक टू वेट फॉर इट टू रेस्ट अबव 129 फॉर सम डेज एंड देन आई विल बाय इट है ना आई हैव अ क्वेरी इन इंट्राडे कोर्स यू टेक लाइव वेबिनार एवरी वीक यस वंस अ वीक इन दैट यू शो लाइव मार्केट यस बाय एंड सेल बेस्ड ऑन योर सेटअप यस So that we can also, yes, yeah. Right? PFC is looking very, very good to me. So guys, once again, I'm saying that if you want to be in the market, either you learn, which is, I mean, it's very good. It's been good for quite some time. DMart, Avenue Supermart, I'm saying buy. DMart or Avenue Supermart, agar same hi cheez hai, to I'm saying buy. Avenue Supermart. Avenue Supermart is a buy above 1485. DMart देखते हैं शायद DMart ये एक ही बात है. DMart ये same ही बात है. 1485. Do you have a mentorship course? So I see now what I'm saying. This is my website StockPro, and we have courses, right? We run courses. They're all you know. Basically in the form of recorded videos. So we have this begin positional pro course and intraday course and I have a combo also, right? You can take whatever you want separately also and together also, but I always believe our positional pro is extremely good and intraday is even better. And combination, agar aap lete ho, toh aapko pura market's length, breadth, you will be able to understand, right? And there are people, you know, whom I meet and they say, we have no time because we are so chock-a-block with our office work, etc., and we have no time to filter out stocks. For them, we are starting with advisory, right? So that choice to what you want to do, how you, but I would say one thing, aapko apni calls analysis ke saath aapko kaam karna hai. Agar aap nahi kar sakte ho, to take the expert help, right? And Those who want to go for advisory, we are still keeping it open till 14th. Our gateways are open till 14th. Even agar aap 14th ke baad bhi join karoge, our services will be only till the next 15 December. Uske baad matlab aap kabhi bhi join karo, within next 15 days or so, you will get the services only till 15th December from that money, right? And because every 15th we will renew our thing. Do you have any plans for managing portfolio? No, right now we don't, because we don't have time. You know, we have no time. I'm so chock-a-block with work. I really have no time. So although many offers and many people are approaching about portfolio management, but no, right now not. On which course you teach option, put and call? So dono mein hota hai. Both, you know, like I teach it in both of them. And but it takes time for one to understand market. Agar aap market mein seekhte ho, I would say, bina seekhe, please kaam mat karo market mein. Please, anybody who's hearing me for the first time, promise one thing that you will not, right? Was unlucky with the calls on StockPro. Lost 20K. Aapne kis call pe lose kiya, Lalit? I would be really... No, no, if you would tell me, I will probably try to improve. Maybe aapne ye main keh sakti hoon kara hoga ki aapne timely profit book nahi kara hoga aur stock ne reverse kar diya hoga. Right? I believe, Lalit, see, aap log kaise profit book karte ho, that choice you have to make, right? I timely warn you people that now market is about to reverse, right? So what happens, many a time people earn good money, but just because they're waiting, because I give targets and waiting targets, they miss out the profit that they have lost. They have earned. Couldn't exit on stop loss. Offices are. Oh, so see, these are, you know, not stock pros problems. Now, I can't be blamed for those. I mean, one has to stop loss hunting in intraday. Hunting ka matlab kya hua? So don't worry. Dekho. थोड़ा सा इंट्राडे में थोड़ा सा केयरफुली काम करना पड़ता है, राइट? थोड़ा सा, बिकॉज़ वी वर्क इन फ्यूचर्स एंड देन यू नो लॉसेस आर ह्यूज एंड इवन प्रॉफिट्स आर ह्यूज. सो डोंट वरी ललित, आई एम श्योर कि अगर सपोज आपको सडनली मीटिंग आ गई है बीच में, तो देयर इज नथिंग एनीबॉडी कैन डू, राइट? तो आप उस केस में कुछ कर सकते हो. मे बी जो छोटा मोटा प्रॉफिट है वही बुक करके क्लोज कर दो अपनी कॉल्स. डोंट लीव देम ओपन. सी, आई हैव ऑलरेडी गिवन लॉन्ग बैक. अब आज एंट्री ग्रेफाइट पे अभी भी आप ले सकते हो एंट्री. ग्रेफाइट इज सच अ गुड स्टॉक इवन टुडे एट दिस मोमेंट. इट लुक्स प्रीटी गुड टू मी. ग्रेफाइट इंडिया, दिस लेवल यू कैन बाय, राइट? You can buy above 1000 के ऊपर आप इसको ले लो, ठीक है? आपका स्टॉप लॉस होगा 930 आपका स्टॉप लॉस होगा, और फर्स्ट टारगेट आपका होगा 1050. उसके बाद नेक्स्ट आपका होगा 1100, और फिर 1150, फिर 1200, 1250, 1300. That's how it's gonna move. Holding period will be at least 1 month. I can definitely believe that it will touch 1250 within 1 month. Ma'am, I'm joining the market few days, so mera liye aapka kaun sa course acha hoga? Dibendu, aapke liye mera positional course sabse acha hoga, because I want people to move step by step. So first, agar aapko elaborate understanding market ki chahiye, aap pehle positional course karo. उसके बाद जब आप 6 महीने उसको अच्छे से अब्सॉर्ब कर लेते हो, देन यू गो टू, आई डोंट नो यहाँ पे पराग है कि नहीं है. पराग इज माय मेंबर, ही स्टार्टेड विद पोजिशनल एंड देन ही ग्रेजुएटेड टू द नेक्स्ट लेवल व्हिच इज इंट्राडे, एंड ही सेड दैट इट मेक्स अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंस व्हेन यू फर्स्ट डू पोजिशनल एंड देन डू इंट्राडे, राइट? सो आई वुड सजेस्ट फर्स्ट स्टार्ट विद पोजिशनल एंड देन गो टू द इंट्राडे. So basically, in intraday, you have all the recorded videos, you watch them. That's one thing. Second thing, Second thing is, you have a co-mentor whose name is Yasin. He helps you in understanding, and the webinars are conducted twice a week. Once I will now start taking, and once he takes on a weekend to filter out the stocks with your people. No, Lalit, I understand you are not blaming, but I would still feel bad if you lose money because of StockPro's calls. Show trailing stop loss one time, please. Just a sec. I'll show you. So here is Zerodha. So let's say you have to have a bracket order. That is something you have to remember, right? So you have to go here, more options, go to bracket order. And see, jaise main aapko bolti hu na ki buy above, right? Always you will find my my recommendations like buy above, right? So when I say buy above, what you need to do, stop loss order aap lagaoge. Let's say main bolti hu aapko ye 228 pe right now, buy above 230, right? So put 230 here, then you put 230 here, because now this stop loss order ho gaya, you're going to buy above 230. It will trigger only above 230. Aapka stop loss, let's say I gave for 5 points, target I gave you 10 points. Here you put the trailing stop loss and keep it 1 point. And one more thing I want to tell you people, I think that it's a right forum to tell. When I say buy above, right, buy above, agar 230 rupees ka stock hai, to aapko kam se kam 20 paisa upar lagana hai, theek hai? 1000 rupees ka stock hai, to aapko 50 paisa upar lagana hai. Agar 100 rupees ka stock hai, to aapko, no, 1000 rupees ka stock hai, to aapko 1 rupee upar lagana hai. Agar 100 rupees ka stock hai, to 10 paise upar lagana hai. Theek hai, agar main bolti hu koi cheez ki buy above 100, so 100.1 paisa, matlab 100.1 is what you need to buy. Do you all follow this? So, अगर मैं 230 के ऊपर बोलती हूँ आपको, तो आपको यहाँ पे क्या लगाना है? 230.2 लगा दो आप इसको, ठीक है? 20 पैसा ऊपर, buffer. अब ये आपने लगा दिया, इसको buy कर लो, ठीक है? Press buy, it'll be an MIS order. कब buy होगा? जब 230.2 के ऊपर जाएगा. Stop loss कितना है? 5 rupees, target 10 rupees. अब जैसे ही ये stock आपका 1 rupee ऊपर गया, suppose ये 231 हो गया. तो स्टॉप लॉस आपका अभी क्या था? स्टॉप लॉस 225 था. अगर मैं इसको हटा देती हूं, अभी स्टॉप लॉस क्या था? 225 था, ठीक है? अब जैसे ही आपका ये एक रुपए ऊपर जाएगा, स्टॉप लॉस अभी 225 है, वो 226 हो जाएगा. ऐसे धीरे धीरे जैसे आपका प्राइस ऊपर जाता जाएगा, स्टॉप लॉस आपका मूव होता जाएगा. ट्रिगर प्राइस शुड बी, मैं दोनों जगह सेम रखती हूँ, 0.2 ही रखती हूँ. अगर मैंने अबव बोला आपको, तो आप 20 पैसे का बफर रखोगे यहाँ पे एंड बाय कर लो. सो ट्रेलिंग स्टॉप लॉस यहाँ से अपने आप लग जाता है. और फिर मैं क्या करती हूँ, मैनुअली चेंज करती रहती हूँ. अगर सपोज मेरा स्टॉक सडनली 5 पॉइंट्स ऊपर चला गया, तो मैं इसको क्विकली अपने बाय जोन में शिफ्ट कर देती हूँ. जो ट्रेलिंग स्टॉप लॉस है, उसको मैं बाय जोन में शिफ्ट कर देती हूँ, ठीक है? सो आई थिंक दैट्स डन फॉर टुडे. सो मेरे स्टॉक्स जो है, जेके पेपर है, इंटरनेशनल पेपर है, एंड वीआईपी इंडस्ट्रीज है, एंड वेरॉक इंजीनियरिंग है, एंड एक लिंडे इंडिया भी है, एक ड्रेजिंग कॉर्पोरेशन भी है, एवेन्यू सुपरमार्ट भी है, एक इरकॉन. किसी ने मुझसे पूछा था इरकॉन, मुझे इरकॉन भी बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. इरकॉन एंड क्रेडिट रेटिंग, क्रेडिट एक्सेस, ग्रामीण बैंक, ये 5-6 स्टॉक्स है मेरे पास. इरकॉन, इरकॉन इज अगेन अ आईपीओ, इट लुक्स वेरी गुड टू मी, ठीक है? So with this, I would like to sign off, but I'm looking forward to see you all in any of these places, either at positional course or at the intraday course or advisory service. Minimum 20%. Minimum, see, JK paper is a long-term investment. Again, ye sare ke sare aapko zabardast return dene wale hai. See, JK paper ko agar aap socho, aajkal paper bahut expensive ho raha hai and paper has a lot of demand. Why paper has a lot of demand? Tissue papers people are excessively now using. Pehle nahi use karte the tissue paper, now they are excessively using. Then that demand is going up. All the stationery items demand is going up, right? Papers are becoming little, rare commodities. So the price of this stock will shoot up. And according to me, the target will be, first target is 200, the next target is 220, then 250, then 260. 270 and then 300 iska aaram se main dekh rahi hu next 6 months mein. Minimum, that's what I'm looking at, right? Minimum, what I'm looking at for JK paper is not less than 300 in the next 6 months. Okay, so I think that's done for today. We'll meet again next week, and I look forward for this time every single day. So be there next weekend. Take care of your health, and take care of your family members. Intraday course include NSE, matlab cash or futures, whatever you want to trade, right? It's the setup that I tell you, right? Wo setup har ek pe applicable hai, chahe wo NSE ho, NFO, MCX ho, kisi pe bhi aap apply kar sakte ho usko. And there's a member, you know, I don't know whether he's here or not. I don't know what's his name, Jasmeet hai ki Manpreet hai, Gurmeet hai. Huh? He makes good money in MCX. He, ya Gagandeep hai, sorry. I'm so sorry, you know, that member makes good money out of my intraday setup. But you can check my free videos also. I've made a very good video on MCX. So guys, take care. See you. Meet tomorrow morning. All the best. Happy trading tomorrow and make profit. And if you make profit, just send me. Thank you so much, Nilesh. When you all attend, it gives me a lot of hope. It encourages me when you people are there. So, bye-bye. Take care. Thank you so much. I love you all, everyone out there. My pleasure to be with you people. Bye-bye.